it a lot to set up event map available just for Unity for the remembrance of the Prophet? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes, we can do that if we find some type of reference from the hadith where the Prophet. Okay, let's understand something. Who are we doing it for? For the Prophet. If we are doing for the Prophet, did he did it for himself ever in his entire life, or even before he became the messenger, or after he became the messenger? Do we find any references? So we do not find anything. So that answers all the questions. If the person who was born who never did it for himself, why would be the other people also concerned to do that? Did he ever instruct the Sahaba to do that? Then no. Did the poor scholars do that? No. So who does that? People are just following their own desires. They're just thinking like it is good. It is good. That's the only thing how the shaitan deceiving them from their nafs is like. It's good we remember the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but we are doing for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, right? So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to adopt the way I'm telling you how to live a life according to the Sunnah way. This is the way. If he himself, the person who was born, never told us, why are you making some innovations and creating something which was not done by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam or anyone? If the person who was born who never did it, it's like, for example, if I'm born, right? I would tell I never did anything like celebrating my birthday, and I never instructed anyone, and I do not set up any milad mafils or any nasheed mafils. Now, for example, my children will start doing it. I never told my children to do that. He never see me doing anything like that. I never told them to do it after me. So why would my children do it? Because my children will be very stupid to do that, and they are following their own desire, just making up some stories, following their own nuts, and they are following their own desire, because I never told them. They are doing themselves. They are just pleasing themselves. They are not pleasing themselves. For example, if I die, and if I told them one day, why are you doing that? I never told you to do that. Do you ever see me done that? No. Did I ever told you to do that? Did I ever told you to set up any smack fields or any nasheed mafils? Never. So why are you doing that? Now we understand that because the Prophet is not alive today. So that's how the shaitan is deceiving these people to do that. Because the person who was born, he never did something like that. So why would you do that, something like to set up a map fields and nasheed and distributing fools and celebrating mila? So who never done that? If you really want to follow, if I tell my children to how to follow me, I would just tell them, just live a simple life and I'll be very pleased with you. And I wouldn't be angry whatever they are doing, just pleasing them also.